each and every one of you, we will be able to transform this moment into a movement. Together, we will be able to vote politicians who do not align with keeping America safe out of office. We live in a democracy which enables us to have a voice in our government. But the sad truth is that many of us do not use this power. Our voter turnout for U.S. presidential elections has declined since 2008. This past year, only 61.4% of registered voters used their voice. But with this movement, we will ensure record-breaking turnout, not just in presidential elections, not just in midterm elections, but in all elections. Voter turnout is one of the biggest problems that we face as a nation. We are going to change that today. We can continue to say whatever we want and trash all these politicians. However, this does not do anything, and all the politicians know this. They don't feel threatened or feel scared because they think we're all talk and no action. So we're not here today just to tell you this. We are here today to give you the tools to make a change and demand that politicians take action. Look around you and you'll see voter registration booths. Go to them, and when you're pre-registering or registering to vote, tell them that you're there to make sure your neighbor, friend, or family member will feel safe walking in a public place and going to school. Tell them that you are there because you are a good U.S. citizen. Tell them that you are there to change the course of history. But it does not stop there. It will not stop until the day you fill out your ballot for midterm and presidential elections. And when you vote for someone who represents gun policies, they'll ensure a safer tomorrow. Don't worry about forgetting to go to the polls, because we have your back. We will be here every step of the process to make sure your voice is not lost and you do not go unnoticed. So take out your phones right now. Everyone take them out. Text March to 50409. Text March to 50409. March to 50409. Let's ensure that our friends, family, and neighbors will feel safe at school. With the information we gather, we will send out information to pre-register to vote and to vote in local, midterm, and presidential elections throughout the years to come. Today is just the beginning. Parkland and the rest of the world have been sprinting, but these sprints are just warm-up laps. As of now, we have officially started our marathon that will last until we make a change for safer gun policies. We, the students of Marjorie Stoneman Douglas, will be your coaches. We will motivate you every step of the way. When you are tired, we will give you encouragement. And if you ever feel like giving up, remember that policy change isn't nearly as difficult as losing a loved one. Remember that together, we are all part of this mission to feel safe. Not just one school can accomplish this mission. It must be from each and every one of us. So don't just go out and vote. Get 17 other people to go out and vote. Let's do it, each for the victims that were lost. And I promise you, if each and every one of us gets 17 other people to vote, we will be able to change our gun policies to feel safe. So turn to the person next to you, even if you don't know them, and say, I pledge to get 17 other people to vote. Vote for all the victims that were lost. lost. I believe in you, America, that this time will be different, because our words will turn into real action. Please do not let me and my classmates down, because I believe in you. Thank you all for coming to the march today and joining our fight for a safer America. Don't forget to make your voice count. I'm Sari Kaufman, and this is why we march.